I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We are going to be watching for more rain over the next several days. We do have an aerial flood watch in effect through Tuesday afternoon. Now, we did see a wintry mix during the first part of the day, causing a number of issues out on the local roads. We're going to continue to see that wintry mix kick off to the north and to the east, and in its wake, we'll just be dealing with plain rain, and it is going to be heavy at times. So we'll hold on to the chances of rain into your Sunday night into Monday, and still more rain is expected even into Tuesday. And we are expecting pretty windy conditions on Tuesday as well. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. 40s for today and tomorrow, near 60 on Tuesday, back to the 40s on Wednesday, upper 50s on Thursday and Friday, then cooling back down into the 30s on Saturday.